Yes, results are already out for 25 ZT Kortalim constituency. Independent candidate Antonio Vaz has been declared as a winner with a margin of 4,567 votes. At second place, we have Congress candidate Lufino Xavier with 1,288 votes. And at third place, we have Pobre Jesus Vaz, who is Aam Aadmi Party candidate with 652 votes.
आज हम सामने सोता सगले लोक फुड़ घेन लोक नाव घेन ये आज तो रातन वाज विक्ट्री मेला पैले सुवेर सगले लोक देव बर करो आतन वाजा फाटन सदां आचा काम लगन आसा जो तो वावर करता लोक पास हिंगा लोग आज खुची पार्टी खुं तो कैंडिडेट पैना लोक काम जो लोग करता जो लोक काम करता ताचा फाटन आता लोग रहा आतन वाजा जायते पार्टी दाखन दिल्ली आसा आनी हजे फाटन सरपंच कसावली अख्खी पंचायत बाबा आतोनी फाटन आसतली आका सदां सपोर्ट आसतलो जसो लोक सपोर्ट दिला तसो हम मागता सगले लोक लगी फुड़े पाटी तक फुड़े असो सपोर्ट दिन तक एक फुड़ाकार कर आदार कर
सबको बैटरी क्यों डाउन कर रहे हैं सबको बैटरी डाउन कर रहे हैं
जिकून येला एज अ इंडिपेंडंट कैंडिडेट देर वॉज अ स्ट्रांग ऑपोजिशन फ्रॉम कांग्रेस आप सगले आले सो वॉट इज युअर से ऑन दीस सर
आज हम पैली सगे हमसे कोर्ताली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी जी हमारी भाव भयणा हम तक चोड़ चोड़ देव बरें करूं म्हणटा क्या ते आज आपको दाखय दिले जो हाँ आज इंडिपेंडंट आसो तरी आसतना माका तेने भरपूर वोटानी निवड़ हाड़ो ये माका संगे मुझे एक आज हाँ जिकोन आयो जो आतोन मन योग ना ना इंडिपेंडंट मन योग ना वो माका लोकानी एक गिफ्ट दिला आन तो गिफ्ट जान आसा जे हमें काम के लोक पास वावरला ये मजे लोक दिता वो गिफ्ट माका पाल्लो आसा हाँ तक चोड़ देव बरें करूँ मटा हाँ सदांच मुझे एक चैलेंज आसा सदांच हाँ हम लोग पास झुजतलो आनी मजे लगे कि सदांच इतनी वर्षा जी हाँ 30 वर्षा पॉलिटिक्स आसा पुण आज पास हमें के गवर्मेंट सपोर्ट घेन आज फुड़े वोता जैर जो गाँव भाव जो मजे फुडारी वो मजे सपोर्टर हाँ घेन हाँ फुड़े वोता आन ते आधार आज माका इतनी लीड दी खरे हाँ शाबासकी दिता तैंका आनी हाँ ते उपकार सदांच आसतलो इतने हम तुम चोड सब देव बारे करूँ मटा
मुखार काम बीन घटी
मजे मैनिफेस्टो आसा आनी लास्ट टाइम टू मैनिफेस्टो आसा लास्ट टाइम हमें 5 वर्षा पैली मैनिफेस्टो जो 100% हमें मैनिफेस्टो जो कंप्लीट के तो मुझे बुकलेट भी आसा ती पोवपाक जाता आनी कशें डेवलपमेंटूच न्हू जे समाजा पासत जे हांवें काम केलां तेवूय हांवें सगलें दाखयलें आसा सगलें खबर आसतली हांवें समाजा पासत वावर केला जावं कोर्ताली फार्मर्स क्लब घडून हाडलो कोर्तालीम अर्बन कॉपरेटीव सोसायटी हाडली तशें जायती एक्टिविटी जावं स्पोर्ट्सान बाकीच्या हांव सदांच आसा हांव चड उलोवपी न्हू तरी आसतना हांव करून दाखोवपी आनी हांवें करून दाखयलां ताका लागून आज म्हाका हो लोकांनी बरो गिफ्ट दिल्लो आसा आनी इतलेंच न्हय हालींच आनी थोड्या दिसांनी हांव कोर्तालीम अर्बन सॉरी हालींच कोर्तालीम एग्रीकल्चर मार्केटींग सोसायटी लिमिटेड म्हणून ओपन करचो आसा हें म्हजें आतां रिसंटली जावचें आसा हांव मागतां सगळे लागीं म्हाका बरो सुयोग दिलो आनी हांव मागतां सगळे आमच्या वोटरां लागीं म्हाका बरे भाशेन फुडें धाडला आनी असोच तूं म्हाका हॅल्प करचो आदार करचो हांव सदांच तुमच्या बरो आसतलो हें म्हजें एक प्रोमीस जावन आसा.
हातूंत गेल्ल्या असेंब्ली इलेक्शनान तूं कांय मार्जिनान डिफीट जाल्लो एक 500 सुमार वोटिंगान हे आतां त्या असेंब्लीक तूं उमेदवाराचे तुजे दावो आसतलो उमेदवार म्हणून
शुअर आसतलो 100% आसतलो आनी हाकाच लागून म्हाका दिसता लोकांक हें दाखोवन दिल्लें आसा खरेंच एक इंडिपेंडंट म्हणून म्हाका निवडून हाडला आनी हें लोकांक दाखोवन दिलां तूं वच फुडें आनी हांव हें फुडें वचपाक रेडी आसा.
हातूंत तूं खंयचे आतां असेंब्ली इलेक्शन लागीं आसा एक कांय एक
एनी पार्टी
खंयचे पार्टीक तूं जॉयन जातलो किंवां खंयच्या पार्टीच्या सिंबलाचेर इलेक्शन लडटलो
काय हें सांगपाचें म्हटल्यार हांव आमची जी कमिटी आसा जो आमचे बरे मागपी आसा ताका एकठांय घेवन हांव डिसिजन घेवन हांव मगे फायनल डिसिजन घेतलो.
आतां जेन्ना झटपी तुमी निवडून येयल्या आतां जेन्ना तुमचो चेअरपर्सन जावं काडपाचो आसतलो तेन्ना तुमी कोणाक तेंको दितले तुमी कितें अशें डिसायड केलो जावं तुमच्या पार्टीक
ना तेवूय सेम आमी सेम आमचे सगळे वर्कर्सांक लागीं घेवनूच हांव फुडें वयतलो.
थँक्यू
हें भाजन आसा तें पयलें सद्याक टर्नआउट सारको जावंक ना एक दुसरें जे पळय लोकांची जी पळय मँडेट दिल्या लोकांक ते हांव एक्सेप्ट करता आनी ग्रेसफुली लोकांक सगळ्यांक थँक्यू म्हणटा.
बट तूं ज्या तरेन काम करतालो तेच पण तुका दिसना की लोक कित्याक मारले अशें
सो ते दॅट इज अप टू द पिपल ते लोकांच्या हातान आसा जेन्ना लोकांनी अशी ही मँडेट दिल्या ते हांव एक्सेप्ट करता. सो आय डोंट हॅव एनी एलिगेशन अगेन्स्ट एनी वन बट I am gracefully accepting the defeat.
No, you were confident enough. Initially you said people will come out and will give a strong support to you. Given that you have taken up certain major issues and all, why do you think that the people has voted the another independent candidate rather than choosing you?
See, as far as I am concerned, my view is that the BJP has supported Mr. Antun Babu. This is what I said. So they both together came together and that is the main factor which I have
believed. Lupin of Congress seat na geta to independent raho lala chod vote kodpa shaktali ase tuka dista?
No, I don't think because the people is Congress is an reputed party so there is a factor that being a Congress candidate
sir, somewhere you think the low turnout is responsible for the less number of voting and subsequent less margin for the Congress?
Yes, definitely because in ROC, then Kansauli, then Isorsi, there was very low turnout which is less than 32%. So that is where I think I have lost the vote.
Somewhere there has been an allegation that the Congress did not take some panchayat members into confidence while declaring the ticket to you. You think they should have made more groundwork before,
See, really, I don't know because it was discussed and after discussing only the candidature was finalized. That is not a correct thing, but it is an allegation.
With the independent and as you put it, you have worked very hard for the Congress. So what do you think I used to support dila taji ki sangu sakta tu madam?
See, what I want to say, I was always a Congress person, even today I'm a Congress person, but when this candidate was decided, Congress did not take us. They feel that they can do everything on their own, they did not consult us. But now, just few days back, many people came to me, including the president of Congress. I have told him, you are come here for what? What am I? I'm not even a sarpanch. Why you have come here? Then in front of Lupin, I told Lupin, already had told him that he has done work. And this victory is definitely his works. And his love for the people. I have told Girish also, and I have told Sardin also, that people have taken him into their hearts. Today, nobody in our village or in our constituency has done the work what he has done, and my hat's off to him. He's just a normal person who is doing spending on his own, and he is the highest person who has done works in South Goa. No other ZP has done that. So can't the Congress see what is going on? You all are keeping weak candidates and all are finishing the Congress.
Thank you. Kortali, we have very less volunteer. Whatever volunteer was there before, should be left. Okay. So our canvassy also didn't find time. So an assembly, we got 1 year, 1.2, that is 1 year, 2 months. So we have been going very rampantly. Okay?
Somewhere you think that Elvis Gomes and Modi sold them, so that has impacted the app.
See, every individual has got their own capacity and own ego and the leader. So I cannot talk on the Elvis right now. Online because CEO, we have got lot of leaders like better than the Elvis.
Online CEO Simons was an AAP party member, but he supported Congress candidate.
He was BJP before, has seen on the BJP before. So he was going changing the different parties. And I cannot have
comment. Effect on it.
Yeah.
Sir, there was a lot of andolans, Viz Andolan and all that. You think it has not penetrated to the people?
It has to be penetrated, but it doesn't happen because right now people has got no touch. People has got no touch. People, some people don't matter all the elections is there. This is a gimmick played by the BJP government. So that's the reason low turnout for the voting, low turnout. And the people who are agitating is currently supported, but has no impact on this election.
Because you,
Sri Anton Vaz, MB, second party, taka sogle lokani, orle majina nudu nalmun, ZP member, amcha Kortali constituency. Mughe tenure as a deputy sarpanch of Velsapa Lisoshi. Aan jenna amke gauncha lokachi kam dhoon tejpulli gele, tena amka kenna fati dhori na. Sogle amke kam kele. पयले पावटी हांव निवडून येतना आमगे बस स्टॉप जालोले वेलसांव ती सारकी बॅड कंडिशन आमी एक मोडोन एकले लोकांचे पासून पडले आनी ती कोणे करू नये तेन्ना हांव प्रपोजल तेज पयले घेवन गेले तेदोना विदीन अ शॉर्ट स्पॅन ऑफ टायम ते आमकां इमिडियटली ती बस स्टॉपां रिकन्स्ट्रक्ट करून दिली तशें कम्युनिटी वेल आसलें जायते लोकांक उपयोगाक पडटले तेय तेजेय कंडिशन एकदम बॅड आसलें ती तेणें आमकां बांदून दिली रिकन्स्ट्रक्ट करून आनी ब्युटिफाय करून दिली आनी आनी एक व्हडलें काम केलें तें म्हळ्यार आमी काटे रोड तो कितू वर्सां जालीं फाटी लागला जायते पॉलिटिशन येयले प्रोमीस करून गेले तो आमकां रोड करून दिता म्हणून पूण कोणें करूं ना ते तेगे लास्ट टेन्युअरान डिमांड ऑफ ते तेणें आमकां तो रोड पास करून हाडला आनी आतां वेरी सून तो आतां तो पतलो आतां तशें जायते फ्री सर्विसीस तो आमकां प्रोवायड करता गांवच्या लोकांक आमी गांवांत कितें मरण जालें एक फ्री मोर मागीर फर्स्ट वॅन दिता आमी गांवचे फार्मर्स आहाय तांकां फ्री एग्रीकल्चरल मशिनरी प्रोवायड करता सो अशें करून तेगे सांगून काबार जावपाना जायतें तो आमकां आदारा पावता लोकांक तशें पेंडेमिका टायमार तेणें एक एक घरांनी सबसिडायज रेटान तेणें रेशन पावयलो आहा सो आमकां स्वतंत्र तेगे आदार मेळ्ळो आहा पास्ट आनी आतां हेज्या मुखारी आमकां तेगे आदार आमकां समो सजमता आनी देवान तेजे भरपूर आशिर्वाद घालूं आनी तेगे सक्सेसफूल पॉलिटिकल फ्युचर हांव येता.